Ooh, it's cold. Hey guys, what's up? How are you doing today? Welcome back to this channel. It's Igor here. Today I want to announce something amazing. Just happened to my YouTube channel. It got approved for channel memberships. And guess what I want to do with that, guys? It's going to be like an icon under the subscribe button close to it saying join. So it's going to be approved, like they said, 24 hours. I'm just waiting for it to get pre-approved. So once it's there, pre-approved, you're going to be able to gain access to live streams. What I want to do is, I want to connect with you guys. You know, you see lots of videos, and I know that you do prefer something where it's, you know, where it's uncut, where I don't change anything, where you can see the things the way they are. So I'm not you're going to be able to go to that live stream. It's not going to be crowded like majority of my live streams, you know, where there's like 100 people and everyone is asking a question and I'm trying to jump from one to another. So what I want to do is, once it's available and if you decide to join, I will make a live stream once every 2 weeks. I will send exclusive emails to those of you guys who decided to join as members of this channel, and you will be able to go to that live stream where there will be not as many people as we do have right now on my regular live streams, and I'll be able to answer specifically your questions. You also have those fancy emojis, I'll still add them, and badges for members who have been staying there longer, and of course I'll give priority, guys, to members that of course stayed longer. So that's the best thing that I wanted to announce. But another thing, guys, you know, I want to be realistic on this channel. It's really difficult to shoot videos here, like in Canada. I want to, you know, there is a video I want to make for you, and I don't know how to phrase it yet. The reason is, like, there is not much free time in Canada. Work-life balance is really shifted here. It's quite difficult to balance everything. So what I want to do is, I want to first read through the contract that I have, that I signed before, so that to make sure if I can announce that information. And if I am able to announce it, I'll make one of the videos coming out real soon. Once I go through the contract, I want to tell you something really interesting that might surprise you. And yes, that might sound surprising. It's everything here is on contract. Like, even for example, you join a company to work for, you sometimes sign an anti-competitive contract. So you, if you leave the company, you know, if you decide to go somewhere else for some X period of time, you're not allowed to work for their competition. It's crazy, right, guys? But that's how the things work here. And I want to make more videos, guys, for you where, you know, you get uncut versions of things. You know, you go to YouTube and people just say something, cut, you just, you know, you just get some, you know, you get a byproduct of what people want you to see instead of what is actually happening. And some people, you know, they don't even speak naturally like that. It's like, you know, they are talking, the mouth stutters and another word starts. It's because there is a cut in between. It's so weird. So I want to say, guys, I'm reading your comments. It was awesome seeing on the latest two videos how many comments you left there asking me questions. I got a list of videos to answer those questions, and I'm going to put some real effort to go, guys, and make those videos happen. Thank you so much. So yeah, this video is not yet over, but you leave your comment in the description, like in the comment of this video, because I want to read. What do you think about this channel memberships? Would you be interested to join, so we can have a conversation? This is just a first step on memberships. I'm thinking to go a level higher, but right now I just don't have time for that. I can commit on this time, on these memberships, that I'm going to do live streams once every 2 weeks, from half an hour to an hour, depending on how many questions we get and how much time we have to answer your questions about Canada, about immigration. And you get, you know, you write a question and I answer. Once we see how that works and how the time goes, I might take it to another level, to another notch. About, I want to answer it later. It's going to be really interesting. You would get to meet me even better, you know. You'll get to, you know, I'll announce it later. What the hell? You scared me.
Oh, you ugly bird. Look at that bird. Where is it?
I guess the bird is saying it's enough. You're past the 5 minutes, you know, 5 minutes of the video. So what I say, guys, is that I'm working on those upcoming videos. It's just that I came home today and I was amazed to see that YouTube finally decided to offer those memberships. And I want to tell you more about Canada. There are so many topics, I just cannot put it all in one video. We can talk for many hours. So I'm going to focus and produce more videos for you. And as soon as I'm done with that contract that I have, oh, these contracts in Canada. And guys, it's seriously bothering me. Phone, it's a contract. Gym membership, it's a contract. Car lease, finance, it's a contract. Mortgage is a contract. Work is a contract. Everything is a contract, contract, contract. Oh, where is the space for life? And I can't complain much. I'll tell you that I love working in Canada and everything. But sometimes work-life balance just drains you. If you're thinking, why did this channel slow down a little bit? I was busy at work and there's lots of things going on and lots of things that I want to talk to you about and share with you. But again, contract. I'll read through it. I'll make sure that I can tell you what I want to tell you. And then we'll talk to you in the next video. Even if I'm not allowed to talk about certain things, I'll still find out the gap because I do have some legal education while I was studying for my master's degree in economics, because my dean was a lawyer and I had to learn all that stuff. Alright guys, so I'm not a lawyer, but you know, I'm a legal savvy person. I'll check it out and I'll share with you. Beware of the dog. Beware of the dog, of the owner and the wife. Guys, we'll see you next video. Leave a comment. See you soon. Bye-bye for now. Let me know. There is such a nice trampoline. Check this out. There is a trampoline. There is a flag. I'm gonna jump on that thing. But it's, you know, if I go in there, it's going to be legal trespassing. Can you imagine? You know, like, you know, Canadians are going to be mind blown. Hey Igor, what did you get arrested for? I was just jumping on somebody else's trampoline. I didn't know it was not allowed. The fence was so low, I just went to jump. What the hell? See you next video, guys. Have a good one.